Have you ever wondered if YDNA could hold a place in your family history research? Perhaps you've taken a YDNA test and even dabbled in the results a little bit, but you're honestly not sure what they're trying to tell you. Well, wonder no more. Announcing the Your DNA Guide YDNA for Genealogy course, hosted by myself, Diahan Southard. In this course, I will teach you everything you need to know about YDNA results. I'll teach you the companies that are offering the results. I'll teach you about the two kinds of results you get from a YDNA test. I'll teach you how to apply those results in your family history research. I'll teach you how to find the resources that you need in order to move your research forward. We're going to go over that DNA match table, that list of YDNA people that apparently share some sort of relationship to you, but you can't figure out how. I'm going to teach you about family projects, possibly the most powerful aspect of YDNA testing, how to join them, how to participate in them, and most of all, how to understand the results that they're trying to give you. We are also going to cover the big Y test. Now, this is a mammoth of a test, and we aren't going to cover every single aspect because you don't need to know everything. That's one of my specialties as your DNA guide. I work really hard to only give you the information that you need to know to move your research forward. So while we could probably talk for hours and hours and hours about YDNA, I've selected only the most important concepts for you to learn. This course covers about 3 weeks of material. It covers classwork, which means I've given you things to do right there with me in class. I'll tell you in the video, pause, and go do your classwork and then come back together. This allows for an interactive learning experience. I will also provide you with plenty of homework. Now, I know as kids we were like, oh, homework, but now don't you kind of crave it? Don't you desire to have something in front of you that you can work, a process, a problem, and then an answer at the end to make sure you've done it correctly? So the course is designed to give you not only knowledge and education about YDNA, but confidence in using it in your family history research. So what do you say? Are you interested? Do you want to learn really how to use YDNA in your family history research? Do you want to unlock the power that it can have in order to help you understand and create relationships in your family tree? Then join me. This is hands down the best way to comprehensively learn about YDNA and what it can and what it can't do in your family history research. So sign up today.